Next year I will start in one club near to Copenhagen. It's called Roskilde BTK, Roskilde Table Tennis Club. It's 20 minutes from Copenhagen, and it's one club. They were Danish champion now 2 weeks ago, for the first time in history. And this year, until now, they didn't have so good team, but now they start one project together, the club and the city together, and the city will be sponsor in the club. They will, for 3 years period, they will give some money to start this project, and then they have to find, of course, some money by sponsors and so on. And so this more money what they get now from the city and sponsors, they have decided to buy me and then Michael Mays also to the team. So I think the goal is to that we can maybe next year play, I don't know, Champions League, and then hopefully again be Danish champion. So this club, there is some people who works very hard with this project, and we all hope it will be it will be very good in the future for both the club and the players. I mean, it's very nice for the Danish players to get the opportunity to play in Denmark. I was playing now 14 years abroad in Germany for 10 years and then in France for 4 years. So it's very nice that I now get the opportunity to play in Denmark. So for one Danish club and for the Danish spectators, because it's also, when you play abroad, you need a lot of energy for traveling and so on. And I think this can be better in the future, so you have more time maybe for practice or for relaxing and maybe to play some more pro tours. So I hope this will be a good solution. I have very good memory. They treat me very fair and correct always. I played there for 4 years, and the people treat me very good, and there's always been a very good atmosphere with the people in the club and also the people I play with in the team. All 4 years we have had a lot of fun in the team between the players. So I've been enjoying my time in France, absolutely. It has also been very nice. I could live in Denmark and then only come for the games. But so far it has been a very nice time in Cestas, and also, yeah. Okay, I don't speak French yet, but I didn't learn, but I learned a lot about France and the French culture, and yeah, it has been a good time and a good experience for me also, both table tennis and also mental for me.